proceed to sector 112LZ and rendezvous with Alpha Bravo Tango. Over.
Copy that, HQ.
And where the hell are we anyway?
Well, the pilot thought we were heading to your mother's house. So far, this all looks familiar.
Yeah, that's real cute, Jack.
Anytime, anywhere.
Hey, man, you smell that?
Smell what? It
smells like... like another babysitting job to me, man.
No shit, man. Babysitting job my ass. This has training mission written all over it. Why else would they have kept our orders from us for so long, huh?
Yeah, what the hell is that all about? Throwing our asses at this hunk of junk and not even telling us what we're going in for, man.
Do you have a problem, Private? I will give you your orders when we have reached the LZ. You got that, soldier?
Sir, yes, sir.
I don't really give a damn what we're going in for. As long as I get to kill me something.
I heard that.
Watch your vector, Goose 3. It's getting a little tight in here.
And if this is another search and rescue operation, I'm going to be pissed.
Yeah, I'm going to be pissed too when I got to search out and rescue your sorry ass.
Anyone out there got a good view of the LZ yet?
Negative, Goose 7. I can see some activity up there, but I can't tell what it is.
Hey, Sheldon, I think Jackson here's got the hot for it.
Okay, listen up, Howard. We have an extremely hostile situation.
Holy shit, Goose 3's down! Goose 3's down!
What the hell is going on out there?
Watch it, Goose 7. You got something coming up on you.
Oh, you've woken up. Corporal Shepherd, is it? I've read the tag on your uniform. I'm glad to see my life-saving efforts weren't in vain. I can't say the same for him. I'm afraid you have been through a serious accident. Most of your friends didn't make it. I was hoping that you soldiers had come to rescue us, but now it seems we are all in the same situation. I think I saw a radio near the crash site where I found you. Perhaps you can go there and radio for help?
Have a unique parasitic strategy, don't you think?
Have you ever seen such a magnificent species? These crabs can completely control their host's nervous system. Can you imagine what the next stage of mutation looks like?
Found your power vest. That should keep you safe out there. You know, I've heard rumors that you troops may not actually be here to rescue us. Just don't forget about us out there. Alrighty? Okay, I'll let you through now. Bolster.
This train is inbound.
From Sector 6. Please
keep your limbs inside the train at all times.
Associated with the background in the areas of
theoretical physics, biotech technology, or other high-tech disciplines.